Where you at right now?
We up in motherfucking VI right now, man. We up in the Virgin Islands. We out here St. Thomas, man.
About to get hit by cars and shit.
For real. Yeah, we got, oh, yeah, he's right around the corner. Because I gotta take us wherever we need to go.
I need that extra cash, son.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. She was going down, baby.
Good vibe, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, nigga. For real. Yeah. Fuck the op, opposition. Cops trying to lock my niggas. Got a homie sitting in the box for a body, nigga. Crackers made the cycle vicious. Gotta walk the tightrope with it. Shouts to all my hustlers, that's from G-Bro to Raleigh Dillon. Guns like Somali niggas. If you want a problem with it, keep an eye open like a pirate. Rock designer linen. All I got is time for business. I don't got no time for bitches. Mac with the silence spitting. Gotta move in silence with it. A bunch of ball heads is Damon Wayans and Major Payne. I give you major pain. My team strong, no weak links to break the chain. If you think about snitching, nigga, you shouldn't play the game. I never switch, I stay the same. Loyalty is everything, and most niggas focus. Don't let it shift the focus. Roll an aim for my Dutch, and the shit is
clear. And I was trying to find y'all, and then y'all left, and I got there, and then I was like, oh shit, I think I went to the wrong place. And then I was like, yo, let me just go to like 11th Street and call this nigga.
I was like, yo, I think he's going. He's been going for a minute.
And meanwhile, I went, I did, but I had to get around Wi-Fi. And the thing is, when on the way back, I got to the right spot, but y'all got up.
Yeah, we were looking for you. I was like, I figured that was going to happen. Like, soon as we get up, he's going to get over
and
here.
And I appeared.
Because by then, by the time you came, you must have came, it was an hour later. And Rashad was like, yo, he was going for an hour, so he was looking for
me. I was shitting the pen.
You stupid.
I ain't going to hold you. That shit was horrible, bro, because like I had to get there quick and I had to like walk around the block. Like, son, like.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck. You know that shit?
What?
You know he flipped out.
Yeah. Quick anyway. No, I was just.
Like how cop cars just be parked there.
Yeah. Yeah. You don't know if they sitting in there or not because they went up so far. Because you tap into like a certain hertz, it'll hit, you know what I'm saying? And it affects certain most of the certain parts of the body.
Yeah.
Like, you got certain that affect the heart chakra.
Right.
Which is your emotions and shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
And it's like, so say we probably making music that's literally in that, it's a exact frequency of that shit, probably.
Yeah.
And that's probably why it's doing what it's doing.
Yeah. It's having that effect.